Hello friends, today we are going to learn the AngulagJS. AngulagJS is a client-side framework. It is a product of Google. If you see in my screen, these are the different points that we are going to study using AngulagJS. First point is about the introduction to the AngulagJS. AngulagJS is a JavaScript framework. And it is added in a HTML page using a script tag. AngulagJS extends HTML attributes with directives and it binds data to the HTML with expression. If you see the URL here, this URL is required to add in your HTML page if you want to run the AngulagJS code. Again, you require the net connectivity before running your code. In AngulagJS, there are different directives. Every directive starts with the keyword ng dash. Basically, three main directives are ng dash app, ng dash model, and ng dash bind. Ng dash app directive defines the AngulagJS application, means it indicates that this program belongs to the AngulagJS. Second is ng model directive. It binds the HTML control inputs like input type text, input type select, likewise. So these are the different HTML controls. These controls data is bind with AngulagJS using ng model. And apart from these tags, other HTML tags like paragraph tag, table tag, etc. are binds with the application data using ng bind directive. Next is AngulagJS is based on MVC architecture, model, view and controller. Model is basically responsible for maintaining the data. View is responsible for displaying all or some portion of data. Here it mainly concentrates on GUI, that is graphical user interface. And controller is a business logic code which actually controls the interaction between model and view. This is a architecture of MVC pattern. In Vue, we make a GUI using HTML, CSS, etc. In model, we save the data, and for controlling, write the code of controller, we use the JavaScript code. AngulagJS application have the three main parts: ng app, ng model, and ng bind. Whenever you want to create an Angular application, there are different steps. First step is to load the framework by using a script tag. Step 2 is define the AngulagJS application using ng app directive, either in body or div tag. Third, define a model name using ng model directive and bind the value of above model defined using ng bind directive. This is a very simple example of AngulagJS where after HTML tag we have used the script tag and given the src. That means we have loaded the framework of AngulagJS. In next, we have used the in div tag, we have used ng-app, which indicate it is an AngulagJS application. In next line, input type text and ng model equal to name. That means for this text box, we have bind the data of this text box using ng model. And we show this data in paragraph tag where we have bind the paragraph tag using ng bind. If you see, the name of ng model and name of ng bind is same. Here the example is explained. Thank you so much for watching this video.